26 points, and he'll move to the lead overall in the event. And it's 84, so Cooper Davis will have first pick in the draft. Jess Lockwood will have second, and he's slowly ambling out of the arena.
Yeah, he's a little sore, but he's all right. Heck, he's only 19. Not one of his bigger scores, but one of his better rides, man. That was really good away from his hand. His feet's wanting to come up on him a little bit, but he never quits getting to the front end. That was a good job getting by a tough bull in what's under your hood.